Jumping is going to be the opposite to pumping, so you still want that central body positioning, but this time you're going to see the riders come through with their whole body lifting that bike off the ground evenly. Again, you want that central body position to make sure that front and rear wheels stay level in the air.